Hello, good evening all of my friends. I would like to share with you my daily routines. I wake up at 6 a.m. every morning. I press the snooze button 2 times every morning before I drop the alarm and get up. First, I do my morning duties. I wash my face, then brush my teeth. Then I take a little physical exercise. After taking exercise, I get ready for the bath. After that, I wrap my body with towels and I dress up, get myself and sit down to my breakfast. When breakfast is over, I go to my office. I start work around 9:50 p.m. I do more than work in my daily routine time. I handle 2 types of customers. You know, debit customers and credit customers. You know, my friends, debit customer means in accounting language. So, search before you start. In accounting language, debit means comes in, credit means goes up. So, debit customer means debtors, is also known as flat customers, and credit customer is creditors, is also known as shopkeepers. For example, when a goods purchase on credit, this is a creditors. At 1 p.m. most days I have lunch, then I make my regular time works in accounting related. I finish work at 6:30 p.m. Then I come to Neville class, who is a very talented person, who has a lot of knowledge how to teach English for these students. He properly know that. They do always inspire and motivate for students. I feel very well because I am a student of this class. I finish the class 9 o'clock. Then I come to back home at 9:30 p.m. I have dinner. Then I practice about my speak and read book. The last thing I do is the lock door, switch off the light, and go to my bed with dream of achieving my goal the next day. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for listening to my speech. Thanks a lot.